It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus. And look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball.
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Ellie, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Now what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato! Great job, Pocoyo! Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Ellie is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next.
Thank you. Bye. Só mesmo uma Mônica robô. Que confusão
para a apresentação final.
Não, você só quer um guarda-costas para não acabar virando almoço de alguém.
Realmente você é um mamute muito esperto. Tudo bem, você decide o trajeto, seu grandão. Qual é o seu nome?
Manfred.
Manfred? Nossa, cara. Que tal o Manny o mamute mal-humorado? Ou o Manny o melancólico? Manny o...